Good morning, children. Welcome to Mahila Samajam online digital classes. How are you all, children? Hope all are safe and fine at home. Karnataka State Board Classics Social Science. Listen to R Karnataka Part 2. So, children, in our previous class, we have studied about the history, natural resources, agriculture, wildlife of Bengaluru division. So now let us look into the art, literature, folklore, theater and dance, education and health, cultural resources, freedom fighters. So children, today in this video we'll be studying about these aspects, that is art, literature, folklore, theater and dance, education and health, cultural resources, freedom fighters. So first, let us know about writers. Three writers from Bengaluru division have received the prestigious Jnanapeetha Award in the field of literature. So, Jnanapeetha Award is one of the prestigious award. The three writers of this division are National Poet Kuvempu K.V. Puttappa, Masthi Venkatesha Iyengar, and you are Anantamurthy. So this is an indication of the literary achievements of the Bengaluru division. So this division is known for its art and literature since ancient times. So since the ancient times, so some of the ancient literature during 12th century, Vachana literature were flourished. So, Akka Mahadevi and Allamma Prabhu from Vattikavi of Shivamogga district, and even Dasa Parampare, Sripada Rayaru, Purandara Dasaru and others. So, Akka Mahadevi and Allamma Prabhu, who contributed immensely to the 12th century Vachana literature. So similarly, Sripada Rayaru, Purandara Dasaru and other who were part of Dasa Parampare. So they are also from this division. Let us look into the modern literature. So modern literature has been enriched by the following writers. So the following writers of this division, let us know: Kuvempu, D.V. Gundappa, Masthi Venkatesha Iyengar, P. Lankesh, K.S. Nizar Ahmad, T.P. Kailasam, M.K. Indira, Tarasu, Dr. Anupama Niranjana, Hama Nayak, M.V. Sita Ramaya, B.G.N. Swami, K.V. Subbanna, U.R. Anantamurthy, Baragooru Ramachandrappa, Venkata Subbaya. G.S. Shivarudrappa, Dalit Poet Siddhalingayya, Dr. D.R. Nagaraj, Nad D'Souza, Kotagana Halli Ramayya, K.B. Siddhayya, Doddarange Gowda, Pratibha Nandakumar and others have contributed a lot for the modern literature. So the achievement of this division in theatre field is equally notable like that in literature. So apart from the literature, so the many contributions have been done in the theatre field. So children, during those days, cinema was not a one of the main way, drama. So many of the artists have come up from the drama. So the achievement of Bengaluru division in theater field is equally notable, like that in literature. So some of them are Gubbi Veeranna, Subbaya Naidu, K. Hiranyaya, Master Hiranyaya. So the name Gubbi Veeranna has remained eternal in the history of Karnataka theater. Now let us know about Gubbi Veeranna. So Gubbi Veeranna name has remained eternal in the history of Karnataka theater. He had titles like Nataka Ratna and Nata Sarvabhauma. Nataka Ratna and Nataka Sarvabhauma. The theater company started by him, Gubbi Theater Company, has completed 100 years. Okay? So another name of importance is that Subbaya Naidu. So Subbaya Naidu. So children, Subbaya Naidu's son is also famous actor Lokesh. So his son, you may all be knowing that Srujan Lokesh. Maja Takis. If you have seen Maja Takis, you will be knowing Srujan Lokesh. Srujan Lokesh is also hero. So Subbaya Naidu, hero of the first Kannada talkie movie Sati Sulochana. So Sati Sulochana was the first Kannada talkie movie. Antandre munche ella movies alli yenu maatirtaralla andre sambhashanegalu irtaralla. Iga first Kannada movie bandu talkie movie bandu Sati Sulochana. So aa movie alli Subbaya Naidu avaru first hero aagi act maadidare. Understood children? So born in Heggada Devana Kote. So he was born in Heggada Devana Kote in Mysore. So recognizing his work in theatre, he was awarded the Sangeet Natak Academy Award. So recognizing his work in theatre, he was awarded Sangeet Natak Academy Award. K. Hiranyaya and Master Hiranyaya. So K. Hiranyaya, our magane Master Hiranyaya, both are very well known for cultured comedy. Okay. Coming to the dance, Srimati Maya Rao contributed immensely in the field of dance. So you can see the picture, children. So she is a very famous dancer, and she opened a school of dance, Natya Saraswati, to teach and has trained numerous dancers. So Srimati Maya Rao is a famous dancer, and even she has opened dance school. It is called as Natya Saraswati, and she has trained up numerous dancers. Now coming to the cinema. So children, you all like to see movies, isn't it? So Bengaluru is an important center of cinema industry. New wave films have also contributed immensely these days. The Kannada film industry is growing positively due to the contributions of some great personalities from the film industry. So some of them are Dr. Rajkumar, Dr. Vishnuvardhan, Shankana, and so many actors have immensely contributed to the film industry. Now let us learn about folklore and folk art. So this division is also known for folklore and folk art. The famous folklore expert and writer Dr. H.N. Nagegowda has established a folklore center, Janapada Loka, in Ramnagara district. So children, Janapada Loka is one of the wonderful folklore center. So you can find so many. It is a wonderful folklore museum actually. So you can find many art craft belonging to the various folk arts, literature, theater are displayed here. So now let us see some of the famous folk art of Bengaluru division. So Karga Utsava. Children, the Karga festival. So you all may have been seen Karga. Alva Karga bandre ellarigu tumbane khushi irutte alva ellaru jode irthira. Kolaralli saha Karga tumba famous irutte. The Karga festival that takes place every year in Bengaluru is a folk art. So adondu folk art Karga. Next, Somana Kunita Mudala Palya Yakshagana Garudi Kunita Dundu Kunita Kamsale Kunita. So Dundu Kunita Kamsale Kunita nalli naavu nodabodu adondu janapada nritya bahalane tumba chenagirutte adu adu saha ondu janapada nrityakke serirutte. So these are the famous folk arts. So the contribution of R.S. Naidu, Rumale Chennabasavayya, Venkatappa in the field of visual art are unique. So these are some of the kunitas or folklore form or kunita that takes place every year. So now let us look into the education and health. So Bengaluru division has achieved immensely in the field of education. So children, you can find many colleges, schools which are providing education in this division. Two recipients of Bharat Ratna Award, the highest civilian honor of India, are from Kolar district. Nam Kolar district navare adantavarige ibbaru vyaktigalige nu Bharat Ratna Award ana ಕೊಟ್ಟು ಗೌರವಿಸಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಯಾರು ನಮ್ಮ ಕೋಲಾರ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಸೇರಿದವರು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಸರ್ ಎನ್ ವಿಶ್ವೇಶ್ವರಯ್ಯ ಅವರು ಮತ್ತೆ ಪ್ರೊಫೆಸರ್ ಸಿ ಎನ್ ರಾವ್ ಸಿ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಸಿ ವಿ ರಾಮನ್ ಸರ್ ಎನ್ ವಿಶ್ವೇಶ್ವರಯ್ಯ ಪ್ರೊಫೆಸರ್ ಸಿ ಎನ್ ರಾವ್ ಸೊ ಇವರಿಗೆ ಭಾರತ ರತ್ನ ಅವಾರ್ಡ್ ಅನ್ನು ನೀಡಿ ಗೌರವಿಸಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಸೊ ಟೂ ರೆಸಿಪಿಯೆಂಟ್ಸ್ of Bharat Ratna Award from Kolar district. Bandu Sir M. Vishweshwaraya Nuru matte Professor C. N. Rao. Okay children. Bengaluru is an important center of education. So there are many famous public and private universities in this division. So children, you can find many public and private andre government schools, colleges also you can find. And then private schools and colleges also you can find in Bengaluru division. So there are also many central research and scientific laboratories. Tumakuru, Bengaluru, Shivamogga and Davanagere have universities. So you can find many universities at Tumakuru, Bengaluru, Shivamogga and Davanagere. There is an agricultural university in Bengaluru. So agriculture, you can find agricultural university in Bengaluru. The government is encouraging primary education since pre-independence period. So children, primary education is very very important. Primary education anta annodu vandu base idange, that is the foundation. So you all know children, if the foundation is strong, the building will be strong. And you can build n number of buildings, isn't it? So adrinda namage primary hantadalli naavu padiyuvantaha ondu education bahalane important. So it molds the future of the student, isn't it? So most of the districts of this division have engineering colleges and medical colleges. So you can find many engineering and medical colleges. Thank you. Siddhartha Kamma provides food and education to thousands of students. It has contributed immensely under the leadership of Sri Shivakumara Swamiji. So unfortunately, he died on 21st January 2019. So Bengaluru is an important center of education. So Siddhaganga Math, a religious institution. Siddhaganga Math anadu, so many months are providing free education for those students. Entavarge antandre allella yavade reetiyadanta casteism aa riti enu irodilla. So they are providing free education. Uta batte pratiyondu kottu makkalige en maartidare free education anna kortidare. So adralli one of the famous antandre Siddhaganga Math. So nimgella gotte Siddhaganga Math Sri Shivakumara Swamiji avaru. Our leadership alli thousands of students ke madidare education na provide madidare. So Siddhaganga Math matra alla Adi Chinchanagiriya mattadallu saha Sri Balagangadhara Nath Swamiji avaru saha en madidare ee riti education na provide madidare. Basic and professional education na provide madidare. So the contribution of Muruga Rajendra Math and Sringeri Tharala Balu Math of Chitradurga are notable. Okay children, so most of the district of this division have engineering and medical colleges also. So now coming to the health. So Bengaluru division has achieved considerable progress in the field of health. So health is very important, isn't it children? So it has contained contagious diseases. So infant death rates have been reduced drastically. So smallpox and polio have been eradicated completely. So health bage bahalane ondu idana many health centers have raised up so that janarige upyoga agli anta bitu. So smallpox, polio anta diseases ne en madidre completely eradicate madidare. ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆಲ್ಲ ಗೊತ್ತೇ ಇರತ್ತೆ ಈಗ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಸಹಾನು ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಇಂಜೆಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕೊಡಕ್ಕೆ ಬರ್ತಾರೆ ಅಲ್ವಾ. ಸೊ ಯಾಕೆ, ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಹೆಲ್ತ್ ಕಾನ್ಶಿಯಸ್. ಸೊ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಮಂಕಿ ಡಿಸೀಸ್ ಪ್ರಿವಲೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಫಾರೆಸ್ಟ್ ರೀಜನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಶಿವಮೊಗ್ಗ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಬೀನ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ಲಿ ಎರಾಡಿಕೇಟೆಡ್. ಸೊ ಇನ್ಸ್ಪೈಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ ದೀಸ್ ಎಫರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವುಮೆನ್ ಇನ್ ರೂರಲ್ ಏರಿಯಾಸ್ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಟಿಲ್ ಮಾಲ್ ನ್ಯೂಟ್ರಿಷನ್. ಸೊ ಮಾಲ್ ನರೇಷನ್. ಸೊ ಇಷ್ಟು ಕೆಲವೊಂದು ಕಡೆ ಅಷ್ಟೊಂದು ಫೆಸಿಲಿಟೀಸು ಇರೋದಿಲ್ಲ, ಆದರೂ ಸಹ ನೋಡಿ ರೂರಲ್ ಏರಿಯಾ ಹಳ್ಳಿಗಳಲ್ಲೂ ಸಹ ಪ್ರೈಮರಿ ಹೆಲ್ತ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹೆಲ್ತ್ ಸಬ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಪ್ರೊವೈಡೆಡ್ ನೀಡೆಡ್ ಮೆಡಿಕಲ್ ಫೆಸಿಲಿಟೀಸ್. ಸೊ ಎವ್ರಿ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಎ ವೆಲ್ ಎಕ್ಯೂಪ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಲ್. ಸೊ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದು ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲೂ ಸಹ ಏನಿರುತ್ತೆ, ಒಂದು ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಲ್ಗಳು ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಬಿಗರ್ ಟೌನ್ಸ್ ವಿಲೇಜಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಕಮ್ಯುನಿಟಿ ಹೆಲ್ತ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ತಾಲೂಕ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ತಾಲೂಕ್ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಲ್ಸ್. ದ ಗವರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಎಸ್ಟಾಬ್ಲಿಷ್ಡ್ ಪ್ರೈಮರಿ ಹೆಲ್ತ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ 24x7 ಟು ಎನ್ಶೂರ್ ಸೇಫ್ ಡೆಲಿವರಿ. ಸೊ 24x7 ಅಂದ್ರೆ 24 ಗಂಟೆಯೂ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಸೇವೆನ ಕೊಟ್ಟೆ ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಲ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ. ಮೊಬೈಲ್ ಹೆಲ್ತ್ ಫೆಸಿಲಿಟೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್ ಟು ಪ್ರೊವೈಡ್ ಬೆಟರ್. ಸೊ ಮೊಬೈಲ್ ಹೆಲ್ತ್ ಫೆಸಿಲಿಟೀಸ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು, ನೀವೆಲ್ಲ ನೋಡೇ ಇರ್ತೀರಲ್ಲ ವ್ಯಾನ್ಗಳು ಎಲ್ಲ ಇರುತ್ತಲ್ವ. ಸೊ ಇನ್ ಕೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎನಿ ಎಮರ್ಜೆನ್ಸಿ ಶಿಫ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾಗತ್ತೆ ಪೇಷಂಟ್ನ. ಸೊ ಆದ್ರಿಂದ ಮೊಬೈಲ್ ಹೆಲ್ತ್ ಫೆಸಿಲಿಟೀಸ್ ಸಹ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಕಲ್ಚರಲ್ ರಿಸೋರ್ಸಸ್. So Bengaluru division is rich culturally. So it is rich with forests, wild animals, rivers, valleys, religious places, tourist centers, cultural festivals and others. So there are many scenic places in this division. Andre bahalane ondu tourist places saha Bengaluru division alli ide. Now let us look into the political aspects. The chief architect of Karnataka integration, Kengal Hanumanthaya, is from this division. You can see the picture, children. Kengal Hanumanthaya. So the Vidhan Sabha building was built during his tenure as the chief minister. Another pioneer of Karnataka integration movement is Nijalingappa, also undertook many important programs aimed at building a strong state. Shankovari Gopal Gowda, who laid the solid foundation of socialist movement in Karnataka, is from Shivamogga district. Children, you can look into the picture to your right side. Okay, Salumarada Timmakka is synonymous with environmental protection. So you all know Salumarada Timmakka, nimgellarigu chiraparichita alva. Anil Kumble has contributed immensely to cricket. P.K.S. Iyengar and Sri Raghavendra Swamiji from Palani Halli have contributed notably in the field of yoga. So freedom fighters, many fugitive people from the Bengaluru division have taken part in the freedom struggle. So K.C. Reddy, the first chief minister of Mysuru state, the second chief minister was Kengal Hanumanthaya. So another chief minister is Nijalingappa. So socialist leaders were Shantaveri Gopala Gowda, Bhagirathamma, and many others have participated in the freedom struggle. So Kengal Hanumanthaya and S. Nijalingappa were also the architects of Karnataka integration movement. Okay, children. So in your next chapters, you will be knowing more about this. So this is about today's topic. Hope you understood, children. Now, home assignment. So I have given you simple question which you can answer. Watch video till end, understand the question and try to answer, children. Name the three recipients of Jnanapeetha Award from Bengaluru division. Which folk player form or kunita takes place every year in Bengaluru? So nanimge yav yav dance forms anta helididi matte Jnanapeetha Award yarige bandide anta sahanu nan helididi. So it write neatly, children, and submit your homework. So let's meet in the next class with a continuation part. Until then, stay home, stay safe, have a great day, children. Thank you.